If I think of how I became a big band leader, I have to go back to my childhood days, thinking of all the influences and experiences that brought me there. I was fascinated by the rhythm and the energy that came from the dance bands and the orchestras from the 30s to the 50s. And I was watching all the MGM movies. And while I was watching them, I was dancing all over the furniture in our living room. And I was listening carefully to the music. One of my first vinyls was Porgy and Bess. We heard some of the music in our music class when I was 10 years old. And I was highly impressed by a piece where everybody wakes up, comes out of his house, and starts with the daily routine, like hammering, sweeping up, playing the ball, opening a door, and stuff like that. At the age of 6, I so wanted to learn the drums, but we haven't had enough money to buy some drums. And we had a piano at home from my grandparents, so that's why I started with the piano lessons. When I was 14, I got so impatient with myself that I stopped with the lessons. A little bit later, during my bookshop assistant career, I got to hear some jazz bands in some small clubs, and I really liked it. I really liked the sound of it, and I was thinking, I want to play the piano again. I want to do that. And that's the time when I started with my jazz piano studies. My jazz piano studies, I met my then boyfriend. He was writing some big band charts, and I was really impressed by his work, and I was thinking, I never could do that. I never could write a big band chart. A little bit later then, we had to write one for our theory class. That was my first arrangement, and it wasn't so bad at all. I went to the rehearsal of my boyfriend's big band and asked them to play just once for me so that I can hear how it sounds like. And that was really a high experience. Standing there, having all the guys in front of you playing the music you have written, that was so powerful, so magic, that I got goosebumps. And I was thinking, actually, that's it. That's what I want to do, writing some big band music. Over the years, I got more and more charts together, and a friend encouraged me to found my own big band. And I have to say that first, I really was afraid that nobody want to work with me, nobody want to play my big band. But I was lucky, and all of my favorite musicians I asked were willing to work with me. And I'm so grateful for that because they're amazing, and it's really fun to work with them. They're coming from all parts of Austria. From Germany, from Switzerland, from Australia, and even from Brazil. Slowly I felt the urge of doing a recording, and here we are.